Hello, everybody. How y'all doing today? So, been following the U.S. elections lately, and something's been disturbing me. It's this issue of abortion. My problem is this. People who are pro-life claim that abortion is murder, and that it's wrong to take the life of another human being. If that's the case, then why do they vehemently support the death penalty? Isn't the death penalty taking the life of somebody else? I mean, you're killing somebody, so how is the death penalty different than abortion?